Welcome back. In this segment, I'm going to talk about living walls. In recent years, living walls have become very popular, usually because it's a great use of otherwise redundant wall space. Here in this case, we're using the green pockets. The green pockets come in a range of colours. And what they have is they have a little pocket on the front of it that you can pop up and place some plants in. Here we're using the devil's ivy, and this is a magnificent plant for both office and home. It'll tolerate some drying out, so it needs to be watered once every 2 weeks. And as you see, it grows and it fills up this space quite nicely. Inside the living pocket is this little plastic, an interior plastic pocket. And it's very simple. You get your ivy plants and you place them inside of it here. So it's just a case of taking it out of the pot, placing it in beside the other one, and then adding some compost to it. Any compost that you get in a garden centre, potting compost that you get in a garden centre will do fine. It has some wetting agent inside of it. Now, in this case, we use our own mix, which is Leake, which is a light clay aggregate, which is heated up, and it's quite light, and it holds the water, and it slowly releases it over the course of a couple of weeks. Added to that, we have perlite, which is a mineral, another light material, and that's put into the compost as the wetting agent, or as aeration for the roots to grow, and helps the roots to grow through it. So add both those together with the compost, and you get what we use here for all our potting up, all our indoor potting up. And this is the result. So when you have both plants together in the pocket, you add a little bit of the compost. You shake it out like that. Have a look at it, and it probably needs a little bit more. You can add it to it, and then the result is a pocket which can be placed into the green pockets on the wall. So overall, this has been planted a year and a half ago, and you can see already it's filling out.
It adds a lot to a wall redundant space.